I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. She'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The Gal will double your pay for this shift.
Why, Cal? What's her score? That couldn't hurt. Huh?
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Sorry, Cal.
Don't worry about it.
Up here. After you, kid. Now you look at that. A Separatist ship. Haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
Immediately. You are not approved trash.
And trash is not approved trash.
Easy there.
Just passing through.
Thank you.
Reckless, Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
Cal, I'll meet you at the clams.
Sounds good. Be there soon. How'd you get here?
Huh?
Thank you. We gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
After day!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Use the manual override lever below.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right. Clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Gave me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on! I got this! Come take a look at this! It's a Jedi fighter! What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday! I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory! Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Finders feel like this, it'll be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me, though. What was that?